Once upon a time, there was a beautiful young lawyer named Lucy Schwally. Lucy had to work many hours and write many briefs, but what she really wanted to do was to go to the town festival, because she heard that a very handsome monk lived at the temple.
Oh, I have so much work to do.
Lucy, we need another motion for summary judgment.
Suddenly, an old man appeared in the middle of Lucy's office.
Well, hello there, Lucy. My name's the Colonel.
Lucy was skeptical because this man smelled vaguely of fried chicken, but he promised her that he would give her a new dress, complete her motion for summary judgment, so that she could go to the festival, so long as she was home by midnight.
But Colonel, I have nothing to carry my bananas in when I go to the festival. What shall I do?
But Colonel, thank you so much. Now I have a beautiful banana case to take to the festival.
After her visit from the Colonel, Lucy ran all the way to the mall to find the dress he had selected for her. After finding her dress at the mall, Lucy sprinted home to change in time for the festival. Meanwhile, a handsome monk was deep in meditation at a temple nearby. This monk was Matt Tatar, and he was pondering the rhetoric of existence, but his heart was filled with sorrow because he had nobody to share this existence with.
I have my new dress, my new banana case, and I am all ready for the festival. Look, the Colonel even got me a new bike. Goodbye. I'll be home before midnight.
Beautiful. I wish I could stay at this festival with you forever.
Oh no! It's midnight!
The monk was unable to catch up with Lucy, but he vowed that he would search the countryside door to door until he found the rightful owner of the banana case.
Lucy!
Hi, my name is Matt Tatar. I like to collect banana cases. I have about 10,000 banana cases. Is this your banana case?
I've heard about you. You're that handsome monk slash rhetorician, Matt Tatar. My banana definitely does fit.
I'm sorry. This banana case isn't for you.
I'm so sick of writing these briefs. I just wish I could be back with that wonderful rhetorician / monk, Matt Dattar.
Who's at the door?
Hello, my name is Matt Dattar. I like to collect banana cases. I have about 10,000 banana cases. Is this your banana case?
Why, yes, this is my banana case. And I can prove it. My banana fits perfectly. Perfectly.
It's you, Lucy. It's really you.
And Matt and Lucy lived happily ever after.